Mr. Warwick Lowry remembered that night very well. It was not because his master's daughter was at death's door, or that the entire county was waiting downstairs for tidings, good or ill, from the good doctor who tended to her. He remembered that night because it was the night that the stranger arrived at the front gate.